Hi, I'm Cindy with Resin Obsession, and I thought I would just give you a little bit of information on shipping. As some of you know, I ship most of my molds and other supplies in a plastic bag because this only weighs like an ounce, okay? Whereas if it's in a box, it's like 5 more ounces, so this is 2 or 3 more bucks in shipping than the plastic bag, so that's why we do that, okay? Now then, this is a priority mail flat rate envelope, and it's especially good for international buyers. For the smaller, flatter molds, I can fit 2, 3, 4 of them in here, okay? And priority mail has tracking capabilities on it. The post office says that delivery is 5 to 10 days for international, whereas first class international is shipped in one of the bags, and the customs form looks something like this, and all you get is a customs number. There's no tracking in first class international. There's no insurance I can buy. There's no signature confirmation I can buy. There's absolutely nothing, okay? First Class International can take from 1 week to 6 weeks for delivery, okay? There's also a chance of it getting lost. The way I understand it, what the post office says is it takes about three or four days to get to New York. And then from New York, it flies over to the destination country, and at that point the destination country's customs office takes hold of the packages. Okay, that's where they decide whether they're going to collect duty on it or they want to inspect it to make sure it is a product that is allowed into the country. Okay, so they can hold on to it for a week or more until they decide what they're going to do about it. And then if there's only duty required on it, the way I understand it from some of my international customers is it goes from the customs office to the postal service, where they would be the ones that would collect any duty that needs to be paid on the package, and then it will be delivered to you. Now then, I've also heard from customers that when a package was delayed, I told them to go and check with their customs office. Sure enough, that's where their package was sitting, was in the local customs office, because they did not know how to classify the particular product that was in the package. So it's a good idea to get to know your post office or your customs office or something if you're having a lot of items delivered. Now then, with priority mail, there is a tracking number where you can track it when it leaves the U.S. and when it's over into the foreign country. Now then, they tell me that supposedly the U.S. Postal Service and the International Postal Service is supposed to scan this customs number. They don't do it. Neither one does it. Nobody does it, you know, and what are you going to do, okay? So that's just some information on that. The other small box priority is this, so we can fit several of the little pigment powder in here. And so if you really want to be able to track your purchases, you really need to do it with priority mail, okay? Now then, there is another little item that on the customs form here, they like to have a phone number, where it's going to be delivered, a delivery phone number for that address, okay? So, I'm not sure, but it may be that if there's a phone number in there, it might actually get done faster. That's just an observation. I know some of you have phone numbers in your eBay and in your PayPal. Some of you don't. And when you don't, then I just put zeros. Because there's nothing else I can do. Now then, there's also another little item that I would like to show you, but we're going to turn off the video and get you up closer to the computer so I can show you this, okay? Okay, thanks. Okay, I'm hoping you'll be able to see what I want to show you here. All of the molds weigh about the same thing, okay? So, some of you email me wanting to know the cost for something to be shipped, but in every listing is this shipment and payments tab. See it right there? Okay. Now, if you click on that, that brings up the shipping. And right here for quantity, if you're wanting to order 3 or 4 molds, it really doesn't matter which mold it is because they all weigh about the same thing, and this is going to give you a pretty close estimate, okay? So let's say you want 3 molds, okay? And let's say it's going to Australia. Let's see here. So you change it to Australia and get rates. And that's going to update and tell you what all is available. Okay, except it doesn't show the priority mail flat rate envelope and flat rate box that I just showed you. Okay, now then even for the U.S., you can do that same thing. Go quantity 3 U.S. and then your zip code and get rates. That way, if you want to buy multiple molds, this will be a real good estimate for what it will be. Okay. Okay, and I hope that answers some questions for you, and if there's something else that y'all would like to know about, just please email me, okay? This has been Cindy at Resin Obsession. Thank you.